prior to coming into this, you know, being a avian veterinarian, I was kind of focused on the bird and the medical aspects of things. But by becoming involved with the Hummingbird Health and Conservation Program, I've really broadened my horizons in being more aware about plants, the water, the animals, the birds, all that balance of nature, and the role that we play in trying to make our planet just a healthier place for everyone to live in.